raping them. Al Pacino. You do stupid things as a parent, and you're like, oh, they're fine, and then you're in the hospital. Yeah, of course you lie to your kids. Of course you do, and you go through their things. You have to.
Let's see if I can bet, bet.
Sometimes you have to make people happy to lie a little bit. About, you know, Easter Bunny, little fairy,
boot out for Santa Claus.
You clean the fireplace that year.
Yeah, well, that's like, a good idea anyway.
Shouldn't be sweet. I would just be all, you know, upset because of the way I thought that it had to be. You know, I was so angry one day, and I said to her, Dominic doesn't like you. Eric doesn't like you. You told me, fuck off. Laura doesn't like you. Your dad doesn't like you. You said, fuck you, Mom, or something like that. I don't like you, and the dog doesn't like you.
Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking. I just really didn't have a clue.
You were perfect.
Yeah, it kind of worked out for her.
Worked out perfect.
I had the best childhood. I loved my childhood.
I had a very happy childhood.
And we would have the best days.
Yeah, it was absolutely like the best time of my life.
You had an amazing mom.
It was fine.
I felt good.
It's nuts being a mom, guys.
Raising kids is an amazing experience.
Man, getting your bum all over my face, like.
At the end, I can see it's not as bad.
They survived.
Now, thank goodness, you know, she turned out to be the wonderful woman that she is.
I think she's perfect. The love
that
you had when
that. I bet I'll make some facts.
It's the wife that she is and the mother that she is, and I'm really proud of just her. Yeah. She's so good. Like.